Tribal Soup Project. Welcome to another episode of Rhythm Soup. And today we're going to go over some advanced technique.
So, like Jesse said, we're going to go over some advanced technique. And we're also going to talk a little bit about starting to begin to feel comfortable with doing a lead and things that you can do to make yourself more comfortable. But the first thing we're going to go over is an advanced technique called the muted slap. And Jesse and I are going to demonstrate that by playing a rhythm that has one. Ready?
Ready.
Kind of a lead when you're playing. So that's a good thing to keep in mind to know know that if you do practice this drill to improve your muted slaps, and also later on when you're ready to start playing on top, it's also something you could use in order to do that. So the next advanced stroke that we are going to learn is called the flam. A flam is simply when you hit the drum almost at the same time as both of your hands. And when I say almost at the same time, I mean that one hand is going to hit just slightly before the other hand. We're going to go ahead and play our break pattern a couple times in order for you to hear what it sounds like. Ready?
Ready!
He looks really excited even. Determines which hand hits the drum first. So what we're going to do as a drill to practice these flams is we're going to do flam, rest, rest, flam, rest, rest. The first flam that we do, your dominant hand will hit the drum first. On the second flam that we do, your non-dominant so it's going to be flam, 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 flam.
Well, I thought you had some flam in your throat.
A good practice drill is actually our normal break pattern. This is a very common African break pattern that is used, I don't know, a drummer who doesn't in some way recognize it. So that break pattern that we're going to do in order to practice our flams, we're actually going to start off with the bass tone. And the way the break pattern is played is flam, tone, 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 bass, bass, flam. So the first flam is going to be a bass flam. And then the second flam we do is going to be a slap, slap flam. Ready?
Ready.
So it's going to be flam, tone, tone. Tone, tone, bass, bass, flam. Flam, tone, 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 bass, bass, flam. Flam, tone, 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 bass, bass, playing on the top where space is concerned. Something that can really help you move forward with your own leads is understanding that when you put space inside of any lead, it becomes more functified. A really cool lead can be placed very simply. For example, I'm going to show you a couple of examples of leads that have a lot of space in them for you to see what we're talking about. We're just going to play Djembe. And I'm going to do a lead, and then you're going to do a lead. Mm-hmm. Or do you think I should just do the lead?
Just do the lead.
drums up towards the screen so we can
see them. Bring them closer. And what we're actually going to do is...
That's not a drum. Advanced djembe techniques. We do would like you to click subscribe down there, the little red button. Hit like, share this video with your friends on other social media networks, and come back and see what else we got going on.